Welcome to our second video in the QuickBooks Personal Finance series, Making Your Own File. We will use the simplest and quickest way to create the file. No matter what you see in QuickBooks, as long as QuickBooks is running, there will always be a file menu choice in the top left. You can click it and click New Company. Even though you're not really a company, it's okay to click New Company just because you're creating a new file. Click Express Start and instead of the business name, type in your name. We will type an example person, Joe Schmo. Okay. In real life, you would put the rest of the information. And of course, if you wanted to take a moment to put in your name and address and phone number and so on, that would be fine. Because this is normally meant for business, QuickBooks requires that you make two choices, but we will make them very simple and very straightforward for purposes of doing home finance. Where it says industry, just click Help Me Choose, scroll to the bottom, and click Other None, and click OK. Where it says business type, click Help Me Choose, go to the bottom, and click Other None, then click OK. This additional information here is optional, and of course, if you put the information here, it would show up on any financial report that you would print. You also have the opportunity to come back to a window that will open in a few minutes where you can put in this information after you set up the file. Just click Create Company and QuickBooks is creating the new file for you. It's not necessary for us to use the QuickBooks setup window, so we can just go ahead and close it. But one thing I think I should mention, you can put your name and address in the company information window even after the file has been created. In that case, you would click Company, and you would go down to My Company. Again, QuickBooks thinks it's a company, but this is really where you would put your personal information. In the My Company window, there's a little pencil that you can click on. And if you click this, you could type in your address, 123 Sesame Street. You could put any other address information you want. You can put your phone number, etc. And of course, you could always come back to the My Company information. Click OK. Okay. You could always come back to this window by clicking Company, My Company, and of course click the pencil and you can always change it. The only thing at stake here is what will show up on any report when you print it. You may well ask, where is the file that we just created? Well, there are two ways to find this Joe Schmo file. First, if you're in QuickBooks, you can hold down the Control button and then push the number 1. When you do that, the product information window opens up. Notice a little bit below the top, there's file information, and you can see the location of the file with the path. If it's not on your desktop, because in my case it's on my desktop, you can highlight everything except the name of the file, copy, open up a blank folder, and then paste, and then you will hit enter, and immediately you will see all of the files in that folder, including the one you just made. The other way to find anything you're looking for is to simply use the Find feature inside Windows and type in the name of the file.